Hey, my name is Kusama, and let me please shortly tease on my paper. Are fast labeling methods reliable? A case study of computer-aided expert annotation on microscopy slides. So, the question is, are fast labeling methods reliable? To examine this, we performed a study with 10 trained pathologists and two data sets. The first data set is without any annotations, pre-test pulmonary hemorrhage, asthma, and mitotic flagger. And after a break of 2 weeks, the same pathologist gets the same data set, but this time with annotations. But this computer-generated annotations contains biases and flaws like false positive mitotic figures, as you can see here in green, a yellow. So, what results do we get? Well, the mean seconds per image annotation time decreased significantly, while the annotation accuracy increased significantly. But we see a lot of biases with our experts. To find out more, please visit our postdoc.